Macy's Inc. announced fourth quarter results that exceeded expectations despite COVID-19-related disruptions, supply chain issues, labor shortages, and elevated inflation. The company is looking to increase its e-commerce strategy and its Polaris business improvement plan. Investors are disappointed after the retailer said in November that it was working with Alex Partners to evaluate a possible digital spin-off. Macy's is looking to repurchase $500 million in shares in the quarter.